I want to be terrible at school? You think I like it? I wish I was smart. You know, I wish it all came easy to me, but it doesn't. You know, when I was in sixth grade, they told us when we got to junior high, we'd be either in track one, track two, or track three. Track one's the smart kids, track two's the normal kids, track three's the dumb kids. What do you think I got? How do you think it feels to be told that you're dumb in ink when you're 11 years old?